Good afternoon, everyone. Am I audible to everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, the first class, the introduction was already given. Okay. And I hope all of you have the list of experiments that I told you in a previous class to write down. Okay. Yes. You have that? Okay. Very good. So, today your first experiment will start within 5 minutes. Right, let everyone join. Then after 5 minutes, we will start. Okay, Pradeep sir, are you there? Can you hear me? Hello, Pradeep sir, can you hear me? Hello? Pradeep sir, am I audible? Sir, voice is coming very low. Hello, Pradeep sir. Hello, Pradeep sir, can you hear me? Hello, Pradeep sir, can you hear me?
Hello, Mani.
Yes, sir, now you are audible, but voice is very low.
Hello?
Yes, sir, I can hear you, sir. हेलो प्रदीप सर, हेलो प्रदीप सर, अरे बाबा रे की नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम चलते।
Hello, Monit.
Yes, sir, we can hear you. Yes, sir, I can hear you.
Hello?
Hello? Yes, sir, I can hear you, sir. You are audible.
Hello?
Hello, students, can you hear our voice?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay.
Yes, sir.
হ্যালো, হ্যাঁ, আমরা আমরা সবাই আমার ভয়েস সবাই শুনতে পাচ্ছে, তোমার ভয়েস সবাই শুনতে পাচ্ছে, কিন্তু তুমি কারোর ভয়েস শুনতে পাচ্ছ না। এবার তাহলে উদ্ধার করো, কিছু একটা করো। ঠিক আছে, আমার হাতে আর নেই, আমি আর মাত্র 5 মিনিট এখানে ওয়েট করতে পারবো? এই চলি আমাকে ডাকছে। করে তো উচিত ছিল, করো তাড়াতাড়ি, করো ভাই, করো তাড়াতাড়ি। Okay, students, so we are facing some problem, network issue and other problems at lab. So just wait some time, okay? Hello, Pradeep sir. Yes, sir, you are visible, sir.
Hello, am I audible to you? All of you?
Yes, sir, yes, you are audible.
So today our experiment experiment is
sir, you are again muted. Okay. Pradeep sir, you are again muted, sir. Yes, sir, audible, sir.
Am I audible to you?
Yes, sir. Audible, sir. Yes, sir. Audible, sir. Pradeep, sir.
So, first experiment is introduction to basic safety precaution while in laboratory. Okay. So, objective is introduction to basic safety precaution while in laboratory and mentioning do's and don'ts. Okay. So, having the strong set of overall laboratory safety rules is essential to avoiding disaster in lab. Okay. Of course, safety rules are only effective when they are enforced, which is why strong lab management is so important to a safe laboratory as well. Okay, so knowing the proper laboratory safety signs and symbols is also important. Here are the safety rules and most commonly came up in our look at several laboratories policies. Okay, the following are the rules given below. So one is be sure to read all fire alarm and safety signs and follow the instruction in the event of an accidental or emergency. Okay. Second is ensure you are fully aware of your facilities and buildings, evacuation procedures. Okay. Three, make sure you know what are your lab safety equipments, including first aid kits, fire extinguisher, and stations and safety source, okay, is located and how to properly use it. Okay. Number four, no emergency phone numbers to use to call for help in case of any emergency. Okay. Five, lab areas containing carcinogen, radioisotopes and biohazards. Okay. Ledgers and be properly marked with the appropriate warning signs. Okay. These all are the safety precautions. Okay, so I will share this on Google Classroom. Okay, everybody see the this one. Okay, this is the experiment number one. Okay, and experiment two, this is the introduction and uses of different electric instruments. Okay. So objective is introduction and uses of voltmeter, ammeter, and wattmeter. Okay. So voltmeter. A voltmeter is an instrument used for measuring electrical potential difference between two points in an electric circuit. Analog voltmeters move to a pointer across a scale in proportion to the voltage of the circuit. Digital voltmeters give a numerical display of voltage by use of an analog converter. Okay. So For there are two types of voltmeter, moving coil type and moving iron type. Okay, so there are specific symbol to identify this two. Okay, so voltmeter is connected, always connected in parallel. Ammeter is connected in series. Okay. These are the types of voltmeter. Okay, one is permanent magnet moving coil PMMC voltmeter, moving iron MI voltmeter, electrodynamometer type voltmeter, rectifier type voltmeter, induction type voltmeter, and electrostatic type voltmeter. Okay, so these are explained briefly. Okay, here. I will attach these two experiment on Google Classroom. Okay, so if you already follow Google Classroom or sees, you also see the all thing. Okay, this is the ammeter. Okay, so an ammeter. By this ammeter we can measure current. Okay, there are different types of ammeter. These are the working principle: permanent magnet moving coil PMMC ammeter, moving iron ammeter, electrodynamic type ammeter, and rectifier type ammeter. Okay. By PMMC ammeter we can measure both measure current on both AC and DC. Okay, and next, this is the multimeter. Okay, so by this multimeter we can measure voltage, current or resistance. Okay, the ammeter's working principle is a combination of a multi-range DC voltmeter, multi-range AC voltmeter, multi-range ammeter, and multi-range ohmmeter. Okay, so you can measure by this ammeter, by multimeter, current, voltage or resistance, or etc. Okay, so I request everybody to give your attendance in my chat box. Okay, those who give the attendance may leave. Okay.
So class is over.
Over.
Okay, sir.
Okay, all of you give your attendances in the chat box. Okay, thank you, Pradeep sir. And all the documents will be uploaded in the Google Classroom. Okay, all I hope all of you had joined that there. And you have to write your lab copy in A4 sheet now and make the PDF and then upload there. Okay, I will show you, I will give another, I will give the process how to upload there. Okay, and you can also see that the process of uploading in YouTube also. Okay, so if you are facing any problem during the uploading of the document, that means the lab, then you may contact me, okay, or Pradeep sir or Rajesh sir, no issue.
Sir, I have not joined the classroom, sir.
Okay, the link is already given in the group I had created for 101 and 191. There you will get the link, okay?
Okay.
And today for F1 batch, that means for this batch, another I will share the link, then you should join through that, okay?
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Thank you. Okay, so thank you everyone. If you have given your attendances, you may leave the meeting.